Hello everyone, in this video we will see how to download and install Visual Studio Code in your Mac operating system. If you are new to my channel, please do like and subscribe it. So in this video we will cover the download and installation of Visual Studio Code. For this we have to navigate to the below website that is mentioned over here, that is code.visualstudio.com, or we can simply go to a Chrome browser and we can simply type Visual Studio Code download, that's over here. Hit enter and you can see there are multiple options that is displayed. You have to only click on code.visualstudio.com website. Just click on this, it's here, it's navigating to download over here, and you can see these are the options that are present over here for downloading Visual Studio Code. So we have an option for Windows, Linux and Mac operating system. For us we are using Mac, so I'll just click on this. So it says the download option or the Visual Studio Code is supported on Mac OS 10.10+. Just to check my Mac OS version, I'll go to my Apple icon that is present on the left hand side, top left corner. Click on about this Mac and you can see the version that is 10.15.6, that is above than this version. So it will support in my current operating system. I'll just simply click on this, let it download. So you can see it says thank you for downloading VS Code for Mac, and it has started downloading over here. The size of the file is 84.4 MB and it's taking roughly 10 minutes. So it depends on the speed of your internet connections. For me it is taking some time. So we'll go back, in the meantime it is downloading, and you can see the other options that are present over here is for Windows and Linux. For Windows there are installers over here, so depending on your version of OS, that is 64 or 32 bit, you can download the version. And it supports for Windows 7, 8 and 10. Same thing goes with the Linux version, that is for Ubuntu and Red Hat and others. So you can simply click on any of the link over here and download it. So all the platforms are supported. The mostly used platform are supported over here with Visual Studio Code. So we'll wait for some more time and let this installer download complete. So you can see it is downloaded over here. I'll just simply click on it and let it extract. I'll just double click on this. So we can see Visual Studio Code has been opened. We'll check the version of the code. So I'll go to File, or I'll go to Code and then click on About Visual Studio Code, and you can see the version, that is 1.48.2. That's the latest one that I'm using as of now, or the current date on which the video has been made. So there are a lot of options that are present on the Visual Studio Code home screen itself, where you can explore, you can create, or you can import your repository by going to File and clicking on New File, or you can also open your existing workspace from here. You can find something, there is a extension or there is a add-on already for source control, that is using Git. So you can directly use this also. When you make any changes, there will be get an icon over here for any change that is made, and you can directly push it to Git. And that can be done. So there are a lot of options. You can create branches, you can do a lot of stuff in Visual Studio Code. So this is all about how to install Visual Studio Code. The details of this particular tool will be seen in upcoming videos. So thanks a lot for watching my video, and please do like, subscribe my channel. Thank you. Bye bye.